Back with more brass. This is a freight motor for the North Shore line at number 458. Before the North Shore purchased this in 1947, the Spokane and Portland and Seattle built this engine. I love the twin poles. Will be painted in the future.